Here we are. I just want to say all the stuff that goes on backstage, can we get a round of applause for the crew and everyone? It's amazing and terrifying all at the same time. So props to you guys getting all this together. We do have a couple of shout outs to the Chanteliers from Lust. You guys were awesome and I am so proud of you. Another shout out to Ruby Reigns from Your Bestie. You better she did. She was with Nexus from Homewood. And then a shout out to Muses from Neela's mom. Purr boots the house down.
All right, a few announcements. After Oak Mountain Muses perform, the awards will be in the gym. We have some t-shirts for our competition. I like them. I'm probably going to get a few. Y'all should get some, too. There are $20 lobby cash and card accepted. Now, on to what we've all been waiting for. The Oak Mountain Muses are 50 singer dancers, a 10-member combo, and a 14-member technical crew. Under the direction of Michael Zachin and choreographed by Kellis Oldenburg, Tay Stinson, Farlanda Buchanan, Emily Blackberry, and Michael Zachin. Additional staff, Eric Doss, Farlanda Buchanan, Tay Stinson, and Emily Blackberry. This year's competition set is Ladies of the Sea. Please welcome to the stage, Oak Mountain High School, the Muses!
Thank you. Yeah!
thousand nights have passed. Change doesn't happen overnight. Not visible at first. It's important to hold on.
Hold on.
Ooh. Inject your advice to me.
Inject your advice to me.
Ooh. Incinerate our shackles.
Don't obey.
like here since it's been here. Here comes the